fuck me, dude.
Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us. But our goal must be to scatter our operations. To live and work among the people we protect. Just as Altairi Ben La'ahad once counseled.
I love hearing other people say that name, dude.
It's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word.
He survived, really? Fucking cut his head off, dude. That's not the work of an assassin, that's the work of an executioner.
Evening, Anne.
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man if you were beside me.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irish woman.
Will you stay with the assassins?
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, aye. When my mind is settled and my blood is cooled.
Edward Kenway.
Sail ho! Coming into the cove!
Coming full circle. I love it, dude. It looks like we're about to go right into the gameplay.
And if you learn to keep settled in one place for more than a week, you'll make a fine father, too.
That shit's so crazy, dude. I'm just waiting for it. Oh, fuck me, dude.
I spent it in good company. And all the harm that e'er I've done.
And they had the guitar. Aw, dude. Everyone that were once called friends. And half of them turned to enemies. That's what kind of story we're talking about for this game. Half of those people. We got Horngold, we got Charles Vane, we got Calico Jack. Those three were friends turned enemies. And then you have Thatch, you had Kid, and you had Steve Bonnet, which I don't actually remember what happened to him. But yeah, those three stayed friends. That's his daughter. Edward's got a kid, nah? So far. I think we all know how that part goes, though. Alright. That was Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. There's still more, though. Oh yeah, dude. She's just chilling there. New camera angle for the jackdaw. I just want her to start talking, dude. And then I'll show the credits, and then, yeah. Then we can finish the game off for real.
Jackdaw is a ship, Jenny, not a boat.
But did you always know?
No. No, I learned after leaving Bristol.
After you left Mother?
Well, I didn't leave your... I didn't leave without saying goodbye, that is. It was an arrangement, you see, between your mother and
me. She said you left her. She said you always talked about sailing the boat and making money in the new world.
I did always want to sail a ship. That's true. But not for a lark. To support us. To take care of her. And you.
Not me. Mother said you didn't know about me. She said you worked only once a year, and that she never knew where to find you.
That's all true, and I'm sorry for that. If I'd known earlier, I might have come home. I hope that I would.
Well, you were busy. That's what I think.
I was, but that wouldn't have mattered.
Can I steer your boat?
Boat? I see no boat here. Do you?
I mean ship, obviously. I don't see the difference anyway.
Ah, it's a very simple one, Jenny. A ship can carry a boat, but a boat cannot carry a ship.
Why then, everything is a ship. Large and small. But for my toy boat, the one I take into the bath with me.
That's a clever way of seeing it. Is it hard to talk about Caroline, Jenny? About your mother?
No. She passed some years ago.
Oh, I forgot.
It's all right.
Was she in pain?
She died?
I don't know. I don't think so. She was very happy for quite some time. Then, not so happy. I didn't see her much after that. Then, she was gone.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.
It's all right. You're here now. And we're on an adventure.
Only a little one, I hope. Can't handle too many more surprises.
You think we'll see a whale?
Yes, there's a very good chance.
Hmm. And what about pirates? Will I see pirates?
No. Not much chance of that, I think.
Oh, that's rather sad. I should have liked to have seen one.
Your fucking daddy is a pirate.
I'll tell you what, Jenny. As soon as these winds die a little, I'll let you steer the jackdaw. One little trick at the helm before sundown.
Yay!
Holy whale, dude. Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah, that's right. We totally learned about this.
Miss Jennifer Kenway, may I introduce myself?
Jennifer Scott, if you please.
I'm sorry,
My daughter was raised by her mother, Caroline, until she passed away some years ago. Jenny prefers to use her surname to mine.
Ah, please forgive my ignorance.
I will. She may not.
Father, help me.
Young Hatham.
This little rascal, however, is a Kenway. What's wrong, Hatham?
I can't see the stage.
Up we go. How's that?
Fine. Lore. But won't your arms tire?
Hey, I'm not so old as that.
This is called lore right here.
But if they do, then we shall quit this posh gig and go and meet your mother for some chocolate and whites. How's that sound?
Yes, please.
Okay, hush now.
If that looks familiar, it's called the beginning of Assassin's Creed 3. So that's sequence 13, that whole thing. There you go. Saw that one coming. And, yeah, dude. That's what you get for playing Assassin's Creed 3. But that was Black Flag. I have a few more things to do before I'm completely done. And honestly, I kind of want to try Freedom Cry, too. So I might do that, too. But I got to find that last computer. And then I got to get all the challenges. And then I got 100% in this game, dude. And that's how you fucking do it. Yeah, if this game is so good. I think this is my favorite. I think Black Flag is my favorite game so far. From location, to story, to the character that we play, to the combat, to especially the naval gameplay, and how much more jacked up they made it from the previous game. My goodness, they snap. It snapped with this joint. Well, the next time you see me play, Assassin's Creed, for the most part, it'll be a new game. It will not be the same game that I have played before. So that's kind of exciting/nerve-wracking. I'm going to go ahead and let these credits play out. So I'll see you at the end of them.